performance. With the so-called top-down model of management, you have one guy or several people who do all of the resource managing, who put together all of the capital at once, which on top of being more profitable for everyone, this model of management also has a higher time preference, which in turn creates a higher rate of interest due to accelerated satisfaction.
Here at Intellectuals United, research has been proceeding to conceive a general theory of life cycle hypothesis that establishes new liquidity traps for the Austrian business cycle theory, the economic calculation problem, and the lump of labor fallacy. With arbitrage success as our primary focus, logic has been proceeding on the crudely conceived idea of an aggregate that would not only provide inverse cost-benefit analysis for use in outward investment, but would also be capable of automatically synchronizing asymmetric shock. Such a theory comprised of Austrian economics, Socratic first principles, Rothbard's non-aggression principles, and all monitored by Lew Rockwell Automation's praxeology, is Lew Rockwell's arbitrage pricing theory. Now, basically, the only new principle involved is that instead of value being generated by the misery index of regulatory risks and hedge funds, it's produced by the marginal utility of horizontal integration and voluntary unemployment. The original concept had a Kondratiev wave of basis points surmounted by a malleable Big Mac index in such a way that the two demand curves were in a direct line with the barriers to entry. The deduction consisted simply of six output gaps so fitted to the bare animal spirits that the optimal currency area was effectively prevented. The main investment was of the normal Karl Menger type placed in a Laffer curve slots of the stock markets, every seventh time preference being connected by a non-reversible deflation trend to the differential incentive problem on the up end of the leveraged buyout. Moreover, whenever the zero-sum game motion is required, it may also be employed in conjunction with a demand economies of scale x-axis to reduce economic depressions. The arbitrage pricing theory now has reached a high level of development, and it is being successfully used in the operation of econometric calculations. It's available soon, wherever the Lew Rockwell automation books are sold.